After 4 days, still no decision from the McAllister School Board on their superintendent's future employment. The board met again at 10 this morning. It's trying to decide whether to fire Superintendent Marsha Gore and her husband Skip. The couple suspended from work while the investigation is underway. There are allegations they used school funds for personal items. The board decided to reschedule that hearing for Skip until Friday at 3 p.m.